to play an F major 7 arpeggio in first inversion, ascending and descending one octave, starting on each of the bottom four strings. Start by placing your forefinger on the fifth fret of the bottom string. Your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving back to the fifth string open. And then up to the seventh fret, fourth string, forefinger. Finally, back to the second fret, third string, middle finger.